Hi, it's Mr. Mullaney. I'm going to talk to you today about something called dollar, dollar bill, y'all. That is what Germany had to pay. They had to pay a lot of dollars as a result of World War I. At Versailles, they are blamed for the war, and they have to pay what's called reparations. R is for reparations. This is a political cartoon from back in the day of that, where Germany's getting crushed by reparations. So World War I, the letter R is for reparations.